If Golden Myth got locked away, don't kick him, he's my friend. World! Jonathan! Jonathan, can you hear me? Jonathan! Jonathan! Can you hear him? Jonathan! Answer! No, I want to hear him. Why the frick isn't he answering me? Stupid, dumb Jonathan. He's a little kid, I don't know. Ow! I only have a heart. I only have a heart. Okay. So this would kill you? Ow. Hey mama, mama, hey mama, mama. Who wants some iron? I was mighty iron! I'm gonna kill you. There is not that much coal in one single spot. You're stupid. You guys all suck, so have fun living there. Oh my god. Because I don't like you. Get wrecked. Do you guys want to join? Right now, if a church for life, maybe you stay. Death Mallet. Want to join my one world? The, tutorial world. Yeah, do you want to join? Someone made me? Dude, someone went around the whole world, right? And started finding me books. So this, like, all of us in the game at one point. We're all going around the world. Death Mount, check out this sword. Where are you? Oh god, I just looked at the credits. Graphics. User. In the house! Stupid sheet! I don't know, because people griefed the house. Look at this sword. And then give it back. Just look at it and give it back. Drop my sword. And then, do you want part of the Navy armor? Here you go. Yup. My armor's better. I've got leather armor. My armor's better. I can breathe underwater because I'm a Navy SEAL. I'm a seal. You silly seal. Look, someone even broke the cobblestone generator. I got a trophy called Overkiller. There is no freaking host privileges, stupid. Oh, it's called a speed zombie. They have. No, I only had enough to make one set. Like, we legit. Yes! This world is legit! You can still earn trophies. No! There's no host privileges. That's why I can still earn trophies. Yeah, you soul saved him. Yeah. I'm gonna kill you. I'm saying it was you. Where is it? Baby, won't you come? Baby, won't you come my way? Baby, won't you come my way? Jonathan, is that you? Jump if you're Jonathan. Or are you actually World? Are you Jonathan or World? Jump twice if you're World. Baby, won't you come my way? Watch this, ready? 3, 2, 1. Can I rodeo smack you? Do you want a rodeo smack? Is real. That was one shot. So what if I like jump shot you? Would you die? Here. Let's go. How does he already have them? Dude! This is my room! What the frick? Now put it back. And how do you already have diamonds? World. He's on the hedge mage, dummy. He's on it. I made the end. Yeah, it's like capture the flag in here. You gotta find all the poles. Whoever can put their color down the most wins. I'm capturing one pole. Now, baby, won't you come my way? I want to tell you what I need. Bruh. World has his mic off right now. Cause he has to. Look at that freak hilarious. I wanna tell you I need Tuesday. That wasn't it. Now I'm coming for you. A rodeo smack is where you like do this. Watch. I'm not gonna do it on you, but watch this. Come here. Yeah, food. You are the worst one here right now. You're not even rodeo smacking. A rodeo smack is where you go like this, dumb. Ready? This world's not even fun anymore. Cause they all just despawned. Yeah. I'm making another legit survival world. I'm making another tutorial survival. I call the house that we were previously living at. Everybody gets their own big castle. Yeah, I'm already in it. It's legitimate survival. I don't want anybody to join yet. I'm joking, you guys can join. Join. Memes. I'm waiting for you to join. I'm trying to tame my horse. Don't take my horses. They're both mine.
At the age of 13, I was on my own.
Yes!
And I quickly learned that I was stronger than I thought. She got a job at a roller skating rink. She was the hat check girl. And she thought it was so cool because she could roller skate for free all day long.
When she was 16, she interviewed for the Skating Vanities, which was a touring group of roller skaters.
Give me a minute. Give me 1 minute. Hang on. It won't let me. I'm freaking trying. It won't let me. Come on. Okay. Why the frick can't I invite you? Give me 1 minute. I'm really sorry, I guess it's offline game, which is retarded. Yes, I am.
Requires open heart surgery, and we can't open up your chest. When the only solution that they had was to do open heart surgery, but my mom cannot have open heart surgery, I said I don't understand. What are you going to do now? My heart doctor says I've got to find somebody that can do something.
Hang on.
Oh.
cardiologist called me, telling me she had a diagnosis of symptomatic severe calcific aortic stenosis. Patients like mine.
Oh, it won't freaking save. Whatever. I'm done with Minecraft.